This is Chorus. Experience fast-paced space combat across mind-bending astral planes in an epic story to overthrow the biggest threat the galaxy has seen. You play as Nara, the former right hand of the Great Prophet and commander of otherworldly power amongst the Circle, who rule over the galaxy with an iron fist. After the destruction of Namika Prime and crippled by guilt, Nara abandoned the evil cult, burying everything dear to her. When the Circle returns, there is nowhere left to hide. It is time to face the demons of the past. But you won't be able to do this alone. Every pilot needs a ship.
I will fight beside you.
Forsaken is a sentient ship and Nara's oldest ally. The two share a deep bond, and together, we're an unstoppable force. Now, Nara must reclaim her lost powers. Be one with Forsaken and defeat the evil tyranny of the Circle before the galaxy is lost forever. With every battle, your power will grow, unifying you both as the ultimate force in the galaxy.
This is civilian vessel Salu, broadcasting on all emergency frequencies.
Cleansing doctrine.
Our engines are down. Somebody help us.
Hold on, Salu. Evade, evade.
Please, please, our families.
Forcer, target ahead.
Engaged. Direct hit. The reactor is unstable.
Too late.
No life signs detected. The Circle is hailing us.
Let them through.
Venerated Elder, we are honored by your presence. All embrace the great prophet. Be in chorus.
Be in hell.
Target's locked.
Kill.
Annihilate them.
Evade just before we get him. Evasion maneuver. Target's locked.
Kill.
All vultures down. Path clear.
For now, their operation isn't over.
There are multiple weak signals, but I cannot define their exact positions.
I can sense and track their life forces.
Their energies echo fear.
They're hiding among the asteroids.
I'm picking up three signatures.
No circle reinforcements yet, but they can't be far away.
There are life signs on board.
Civilian ship, head for this rendezvous point. I'll lead you to safety.
What? Why aren't you ending us right now, cultist?
We're not the cult. Your choice, flee or stay and die. Nara out. Itani, travel to these coordinates. Then we'll head home.
Then, if you're...
Decide for yourself. Nara out.
Pirate vessel will never let you on board.
You ain't listening. We could help each other get out.
Pirate vessel, state your intent.
Some of us are engineers. We could help shield their ship and everyone gets out alive.
Engineers? Then let's make this work.
You won't regret it.
Rendezvous with the other ships at these coordinates.
But there?
We're all in this together now.
Aye.
All right.
Probably shouldn't trust them. But it may still be worth it.
There are two more locations where we could hunt cultists.
Where people are hiding, waiting for help.
In range.
To finish the hunt.
Clear. Converge with the other ships.
No idea why you're helping us, cult ship. Thanks.
For them, we'll always be cult.
And they still follow you.
We still have one location to search.
The refugees depend on us.
Reinforcements! Reinforcements! Reinforcements!
Is that you? Fucking totem! Can't think!
on my voice. I'll destroy them.
They're inside.
Reinforcements.
This is it! It's confirmed.
one cleared.
Now for the final one.
We're free. My head's clearing.
Just go. I've got a rendezvous point set up.
Thank you, Nara. We're on our way. All the ships made it. Finally. We're ready.
Good. Then burn for the jump gate. Stay in a tight formation and traverse fire. I'll handle anyone getting too close to you.
And those pirates?
They'll back us up with shields.
Copy. Everybody, time to move out.
Cult forces incoming.
Copy. Redirecting energy from the thrusters into our turret grid. But we're dead if those vultures...
We'll target them first. Now.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
All weapons hot.
More's coming.
Shit.
Ah. of our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away. our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away. Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away. Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Thank you.
convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Focus. Fire. Destroyed. Too close.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Focus.
Our convoy has passed the jump gate.
More vultures incoming.
Everybody, hold your position. Nara, keep them away.
Not now.
been for you and those engineers, those cult bastards would have slaughtered everyone. Their shields made all the difference.
You're all welcome. But for now, see you later.
And you, get to the Enclave. They'll help you.
They'll never forget your help, Nara. And neither will I.
But it won't end here. Soon the Circle will move into Stega Central.
Yes. And I've just received some high-value intel. Can you get to Selenac Haven?
Soon.
Approaching Selenac Haven.
Rhi, are you there?
Not exactly. But I'm sending you coordinates.
This ship shows a fake Enclave ID. It is a Circle ship. A trap.
No, I trust Rhi.
It's Nara. Resent me.
It's you. And that ship. So the rumors are true. Someone is breaking the circle from within.
Not from within.
You came for information. I heard the great prophet commanded the sage to fortify the interstellar jump gate here. And fast. His failure to seize the enclave weighs on the sage's reputation. And I know how to push him further. Delay his operation even more.
All right. I'll check those coordinates.
Just make them bleed. They deserve it.
I will. Nara out. Rhee, I met your spy.
All right. You must keep a low profile. Focus on precise strikes.
That won't be traced back to you.
Exactly. We need more intel and time to prepare. Do not approach the construction site they built around the jump gate.
Not yet. Nara out.
She doesn't know anything about you, and yet she counts on you.
We've been through a lot together in my years here. We're both Enclave now. She doesn't need to know everything about my past. She can trust who I am now.
That sounds familiar.
I know you don't trust me, but I trust you. Or try to.
Approaching the informant's coordinates.
A circle outpost with capacity for a few thousand troops.
A strike force ready to conquer.
They must never take off.
We won't let them. They spotted us.
Good. Let them come.
The Pretender, she's among us.
Focus.
Launch pads detected. You remember how the Resistance handled them back then?
They burned them before we launch our ships.
It's our turn now.
Hit.
All remaining threats marked.
Appreciated.
Last turret down.
Excellent. Blasting.
Weapon supply units destroyed.
That should improve the Enclave militia's chance.
All fast movers eliminated. We're in the clear. Their navigation data for the last day shows a 400% increase in their forces.
They were ready to cleanse the entire system.
Another vision.
Yes, but stronger this time. And I saw more. The Inora installation in Amarok. I need to go there. Soon, I feel it. I must stop that rift.
Nara, we received all your recon data. This is big. Meet us at Selenak Haven and we can talk war.
See you there. Nara out. Sav sounded eager to fight.
They all seem eager to fight. Even pirates are joining the militia. The Circle is starting to fail. The Prophet's ideal of Chorus is dying away, unrealized.
They will fall. We and the people of Stego will take them down, Forza.
Yes. And for the first time, they will face their own doctrines.
So you two have a plan?
We will hit the Najara Citadel and take control of its jump gate.
Cutting off their main access route here.
That should stall their offensive.
But just for a while.
Even so, it will protect us, our home, our people.
And we'll do exactly that. Nara?
Of course. I'll meet you there. We will take Stega back.
Nara, better get ready. This is gonna be a big day.
Yes.
And an even bigger fight.
Thank you.
That should do it.
And now for the Najara Citadel.
Yes, move out.
An open strike on a citadel.
Yes, the Circle will take notice.
And the Prophet?
He knows, I'm sure.
Good. And despite our slim chances for success, you're still committed to your promise.
I am. We will fight them.
I always will.
The Najara Citadel, commencing the subjugation doctrine.
Yes.
Seize and fortify the jump gates to monitor and control all traffic access. Or convert. Or die.
Sav, Re, I'm ready.
I know you are.
Then we'll move out.
More will join us on the way.
According to your intel, the Citadel is not finished yet. We've prepared an EMP-packed bait ship to take out their first line of defense. Nara, you'll exploit that gap and disable the defense pylons for good. Then our boarding teams will commence the full assault.
Nara, you need to escort our bait ship there. It's on autopilot and identifies as a trading vessel.
Understood. I'll do my best.
Are you just pursuing your own ambitions again? Or do we fight as one?
We will get it done.
Trading vessel 2744, you are entering unauthorized space. You and your escort must stop your engines and turn back.
Hold course, Forcer.
Trading vessel 2744 and escort, stop immediately or we will open fire. Last warning.
That's our signal. Out now.
EMP worked.
Any backup energy cells?
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Detected. If we destroy them...
The defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
I've got you.
For 30 seconds to pylon firing. Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines. Pylon firing. Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrine. Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire at the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Damn it, Shield. I've got you.
Down.
Detected. If we destroy them,
the defense pylons can't fire and the path is open.
Remember the doctrines.
Target hit. Nice and steady. Shut down.
Thank you.
Shade-class ships with launch bays.
We'll take them out and clear your path.
Nara, how about some extra guns?
Those pirates you spared.
Yes, keeping their promises. It's your turn now.
Damn good work, Nara. Rejoin the fleet.
Boarding team Kanara is clear to go. Repeat, all teams go.
All right. I'll keep the cult forces at bay.
Initializing docking sequence.
Not now.
Team Canaris here. We're facing heavy resistance. Requesting immediate reinforcements. Now!
Launching two more boarding teams.
I'll escort you. Focus.
Ready to dock.
I got you covered.
And Team Tirak is breaching the Najara Citadel. We're in! Yeah, finally!
Really do it. The jump gate will be ours.
The last wave has landed.
Good work, everybody.
Sav, all cult ships down.
Perfect, Nara. Come on, let's get to our new citadel together.
Sav?
Nara, you were amazing out there. I just wanted to thank you. You're a true hero, Nara. You know, after this, the people here, they'd follow you anywhere.
Too many gave their lives today.
Yes, and we will mourn them. But now, we can finally reopen our gate to the rest of the galaxy. Come and see for yourself.